US from now. Floodlights lighting up the track. The riders are trying to focus their minds, and in a few seconds, the Grand Prix of Qatar will get going here in Doha.